It's time in 2024 that we thought about how AI can serve us rather than how we serve it. It needed human beings to take a look and work with it. This is what AI is really about. What about the impacts it has on people? If you're going to replace their jobs, why don't we start doing things to train them, upskill them? We need psychologists, sociologists, religious leaders. We need all of us to harness the power of AI for our benefit, to balance data-driven solutions with human-centric perspectives.